the team constructed 7 temporary metal piers. On top of all of the piers, computer-controlled hydraulic platforms would lift and move each road deck along very slowly out towards the center, with the middle road decks already rigged with 2 pylons. Launched from both sides, the road decks move just 23 inches every 4 minutes, 5 times slower than a snail, until they met in the middle.
Each piece would move forward inches at a time. It took days to get the whole thing into place.
With each deck taking up to 3 days to reach its final position, this process was vulnerable to one of the region's most unpredictable threats. Winds in the Tarn Valley had been recorded at 125 miles per hour, but even much lighter winds would cause problems during the critical deck launches.
Every morning, the site received the weather prediction, and we decide not to launch if we have not 5 days in front of us with less than these 37 kilometers per hour.
Can you imagine what would happen if a giant piece of this road deck got caught up by the wind? And it would cause really bad damage.
Working around the clock for 2 days, the central sections of the Millau Viaduct, complete with the 2 middle pylons, were finally within touching distance. Global positioning systems had been used to plot their path. Despite starting at different heights and with a gentle curve throughout the 1.5 miles, when the roads met, they were within the 1 centimeter tolerance. The final component was not entirely crucial to the engineering, but was a fitting way to celebrate an incredible piece of innovation.